to show you our Wien bridge oscillator using JFET. Order code is 36312. So this is the training kit and this is the mimic diagram given on the panel. Here two JFET is used, this one and this one. This is the amplifier and this is the inverter. This is the feedback part. Here we will connect the output. This is potentiometer and this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. There is plus 12 volt DC power supply inbuilt and this is the user manual and patch cords. These all are included with this kit. To do this experiment we will need a DSO. So first we will set the amplifier part of the oscillator. This one we will connect first A and C. Our object is to design and set up a Wien bridge oscillator using JFET to generate a sinusoidal signal of three frequencies at 3 VPP. So this is the Wien bridge oscillator. These all are internally connected, so we don't need to build any additional connection. We just need to connect this and we will see the output. Here. This is my output waveform. My VPP is almost 3 volt and you can note the frequency here, it is 5.37 kilohertz. Now we'll connect these two here and we will see the output waveform. You can see this is the output waveform. The VPP is around 3 volt and my frequency is 3.18 kilohertz. Now we will connect this A to D part and see the output waveform. You need to vary this potentiometer to get a clean waveform. So this is the output waveform. The amplitude is 2.88 volt VPP and my frequency is 8.5 kilohertz.